I just want to say, bro, I don't trust Double D at all. Double D might be he's a murderer. I just want to say that he got some murder intentions, and here's the proof. Look at his face. You see that? It don't even take him long to get used to it. He got scared and then instantly, just like, yeah. Look at his. Golly, calm down, Double D. If it wasn't for Ed.
Relax, will ya? It's a toy from Canada. Gee.
If it wasn't for my boy Ed. Double D, he would have turned to the dark side. He got his first taste of what a gun is, and bro, I'm just saying, bro, I don't trust Double D. That's, bro, I don't trust Double D.